Fancy pants.
Something like that, yeah.
I will protect the innocent.
Don't take it. Don't take it. Don't take it personally.
Piece of cake. Piece of cake. Prepare to attack.
He took you fair.
He must be good, right? Surely.
That level? Probably. But then again.
I'll be watching over you.
I really shouldn't be solo healing though, that's for sure.
Vincent, are you experiencing any issues with your genetic therapy?
Oh.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I could have used a little more time to get ready.
George, can you tank instead? Because I can't tank.
I don't understand what Kud is talking about.
Connection ongoing.
It's like an absolute savage with a bloody roadhog. And you're like, oh, I can't tank. Zarya's pretty good as well. And your Ryan is not bad. If you stay alive. He switched! What the hell? What a bastard!
Well, switch stuff. Well, we have three tanks again.
I think you're injured already.
You might want to keep your distance. Keep it here on top. Oh, not anymore.
God damn it, George. Sleep. Holy crap. Boop him off, George.
That wasn't the plan.
Get here.
Are you afraid?
Are you afraid? While he's like asleep, being pushed by the payload. He just rolled on.
I felt like I had to use my fucking nano at some point. I had it since the fucking first point.
Feeling better?
So was Ape. Fucking.
No.
Ah!
Oh wow, I just have to jump in when there's two people dead.
Take some armor.
Get the fuck out of here.
Clearing the area.
Why would you go into open space, mate? George, how can you switch to Bastion? Sick guy.
Yeah. It's all about the Christmas voice lines.
It's all about being as annoying as possible.
Jingle bells.
No, I accept your apologies.
I like that they actually fix that voice line because it sounded like he said crouch down before and it was really cool.
Touchdown? I always heard this touchdown. That was the only thing that makes sense.
First time it sounded like he says crouch down or something like that.
Yeah, they really care about accurate voices.
Yeah, they ended up redoing it. Just